Oh, didn't give me a countdown? Okay. Good morning, cat lovers, and good morning, dog lovers, and everyone in between. My face is too small. Let's fix that a small bit. Here's the thing. Do we want to go right side, or that side? Ah! Or this side? This side? This side. Let's say this side. I mean, nothing's gonna be very important up here. So anyway. Gmod, Garry's Mod by Face Punch Studios. Why am I wearing a mask? I have zero clue. Anyway, so basically, we're just gonna start a new game. For some reason, my PC's being loud. Batman's Classic. And the regular ones. What are we going to do? How about none? Let's do Big Maze. Fudge, what should we do? I'm not gonna do Big Maze. What should we do? What do we do? What do people that usually play this game do? Horror. That's all I have to say. I'm off center. Ah, fudge, that hurt. Don't mind where I am. I'm in the void. Anyway, what? So I didn't say what? I got a blanket. Because it's cold here. You guys remember that video of the guy that smoked like 24 cigarettes? And then, or like 50 cigarettes, and then he said, alright, I'm gonna put like 24 masks on, and now I'm gonna go running. That guy was freaking insane. And he only did that to show anti-maskers, like, hey, if I can do it, you can do it. And I swear to God, if someone says, oh, why are you hiding your face? Ugly? Listen. You don't know where I am at all times, do you? This video was pre-recorded. You don't know when, though. Where? So anyway. This is a new laptop, so it's slightly slow. It's 13 years old, give it a break. Screwdriver. Ow. Poke. Ew. This is just like a test recording, and if this works, it's pretty insane. Oh, it's also touchscreen. Look. You guys thinking I'm poor? Nah, touchscreen. Pen. Lua started. That's a lot of problems. One problem. Two problem. Three problem. Yeah, that happens living in the void. Ew, what the fudge? What's with the lag? Bring it down a small bit. Okay, there we go. Oh! I'm in OBS again. I broke it. Holy frick, I broke it. probably for people that wear their masks like this. Why even wear a mask at that point? I broke it. Oh no. Let me frickin' click it. Oh, that's cool. I'm on my screen. I'm clicking the go. Oh. Hey, there we go. Right here was the back to Garry's Mod thing, but on your guys' screen it was back to game. See, it's glowing when I hover over it now. Before it wasn't. Anyway, resume here. It's slightly laggy. That's fine. So, basically, Asimov Gober. I hate that. I freaking hate that. What's this? Oh yeah, 618, right. Which, something's creating script errors. Yeah, I know, right. Let's see, next spot. Crazy Pingu. And yes, I have the Doom Eternal mod. Ah, I keep clicking Windows. I never do that usually. I never click Windows. No, no! Can he break what, doors? Oh no, he that's even worse, he can go straight through. Oh, oh. Nerd. 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 That's a door. That's a door. Open. Let's go with pistol, because I can do it from a few feet away. I mean, a few. Yeah. So I don't accidentally time it wrong and die. These next spots are another level. Let's add another one. Why did I do that? That was such a dumb idea. What? Ooh, 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 ooh. can help. Well, that doesn't help either. You couldn't hear it, but I silently prayed. Hello, can you guys hear me? Microphone picking up? Hello? Hello? Okay, anyway. So, as I'm pretty sure you guys didn't hear me, but... So, basically, I was looking for horror maps, couldn't find any. Looked at LordMinion777's channel. And, give the correct name. It just says, oh, Five Nights at Freddy's 1 horror map. Rather than saying who created it. What it's called, like GM_horror map. He just calls it what it is because I don't know why. There's like so many copies of it. Like, you'd think he'd be like, there's gonna be a lot of copies, so I'm gonna specify it. And I found this one, GM Tiny Bunny Updated. Which is slightly weird. My mouse lurking within these walls, stalking the rooms only to find more of the mono yellow halls and white day, night. Be horror. Actually, you know what, to make it more horror? Let's turn the lights down a bit. Yes, but the thing is, I could use my, the thing is, I can use these, because for me to, like, actually react to the jump scares, I need to have, like, full surrounding on. But I can't do that with my other ones, with my, earbuds, because they're broken, and I can only hear out of one now. This one, for some reason, it, like, gets... Like, while it's in here, it gets loose, and it goes whenever I'm trying to record. It gets weird. Radio. I want to pick up radio and chuck it under the floor. Light. Good. I, like, turn these things off. Hated that. I'm keeping this. Probably needed that. Going right the frick back inside. Read cursive. I am stupid. Can I open window? Can I lock window? Why would I want to open the window? What can I lock the window? Actually, I'm gonna leave that open. Hello? Hello? Oh, I should probably check all of my corners. Freddie Mercury! Sick! Or maybe someone else, I don't know. Bad movement. The fudge? Oi! Get off my lawn! This is private property! Oh, I could just open this? Oi. Oh, it's just the door. If anything wants to attack me, I'm going to outspeed it no matter friggin' what. What keeps throwing the heck? I feel like something's watching me. Locked. I'm okay with that. Why is there a lock? I'm not okay with that. I'm pretty sure there's like nothing here to kill me. It's just like really unsettling. Whoever lives here, I'm sorry. Oi. Crash their windows first. So you can see him before going in. What was with the one door that was locked? Is it this one? In one of these houses, something's gonna jump out and scare the frick out of me. Is this where I came in? Yes, this is where I came in. So I went over here. Which this door was locked. Should I take this? I'd be impressed if that worked though. Oi! Anyone in ya? Oh. Nothing. I checked all of that house in seconds. Is anything supposed to be? Maybe I should turn back. Something's in that shack, I know it. There's a bullet hole. It's another one here. Is that like... What the f... Oh, no, we're fine. We're fine. Oi. Nope. Bunny ears? Am I supposed to be scared of a bunny or something? Maybe I should go into the houses. Like, straight up! Is there anything in here? My wrist is in pain. That's useless. Anyway. Trending. Maps. Oh. There's a lot of problems, apparently. Void roundabout. Hey, that's where I am. The void roundabout is like somewhere away. Flat desert, you mean? Omaha Beach. I do not own the materials. Okay. Alright, fair. Spooky subway. If I can find a, okay. If I can find a really good that'd be super fun. Something could be behind me and I would never know. GM claustrophobia. Cool. Okay, let's go top rated. Shoot bang. Shoot bang. The mystery shack. That was cool. That's a horror map. Didn't Sparkle guy play this one? The freaking Sparkle guy. Straight up. Take the mask off. Oh, that's better. Oh, that's better. bitches. Tau je heiden zu de heis. Do not know the lyrics. Brechen mir. Okay, it's downloaded. Other. Oh yeah, the internet. Russian me. Okay, we're finally in. Wait, what? Rules. Do not reset map. You will lose all progress and you will have to restart the room from the beginning. No flashlight. They actually got rid of my flashlight. I guess I just got home from work, I guess. Basement key required.
Okay, garage, good idea.
Now we're gonna lock that. This is actually really nice. This is really nice. What? Am I getting PTSD? Borb. The fudge? Okay. Computer. Beefy computer gets beefed. I can't grab nothing. Fun. Was that, by the way, what the f- bathroom. A shower head. Is that the shower head? That was the shower head. That's a really cool shower. No. You put it there. Why don't you have one, like, another one right here, and then another one here where I sleep? Can I sleep? I don't want. You cannot sleep right now. Beds, monsters. Oh, these are some nice rooms. Like, did this guy create all these textures? Beefy computer. Hey, wait, I literally saw this computer at the store a few days ago when I was getting my, my WD Black, which is really good, by the way. My man just really made a PNG of his own trash can. Makes sense, though. This isn't a real gamer trash can. Gamers don't have trash cans. The trash cans are their desk. These are some really good rooms, like, my god. If I didn't know that this was a horror game, wait, what if it is a horror, what if it isn't a horror game? It has to be a horror game. Because... it's a friggin' bug? What? If you don't know, I friggin' hate bugs and they should all burn. I should leave that door open. So I know if anyone's been in there. I got another beefy computer in storage. I don't know why that is locked. So we're just not gonna talk about the glass smashing? No, okay. May I sleep now, or there's monsters nearby? Is this my bed? Who lives here? Oi? Can I hide in these? Holy frick, I can hide in these. That's not a good sign. Hey, wait a minute. Oi! Oi, come here! Oi! Oi, move! Oi! Scratches on... Add a key required. Where the freak do I find those things? Okay. Where would I hide my keys? That's the basement. Oh yeah, garage. I forgot about you. I should have probably checked you. Oi, bug. Forkin' bug. Bowl, bowl, okay. Sit on chair. My girl, call 911. How E, Q. Oh, I can... Please, I wanna move you! Come on, god dang it, there's something there! Okay, maybe not then. Like a plant I move or something, like a curtain, a certain button that said, oh, I know. It's one of these friggin' lanterns, isn't it? It's jumping on. That triggered my fight or flight. I don't know why, but it did. Hey, it's me! Wait. Actual frickin' working mirror? That's actually pretty frickin' sick. That's actually really freaking sick. That is actually really freaking sick. Wait, hold up. Is there like a way to get in there? There are scratch marks. And the wall looks different. I'm gonna get my Asimov. Nope. A new wait, hold up, I have an idea. Does this move whenever I touch it? Does it move at all? Do I have to, like, wait until, like, is it, like, IO okay where I have to wait until, like, exactly 12 for, like, something cool to happen? Do I have to, like, turn off all the lights in the house? Do I go to bed? With all the lights on in the house, I don't care how much free energy it takes. This is a very nice car. It reminds me of a certain car. Deja vu. I went out to space before, high on the street. Okay. I'm doing things. I was literally just about to give up. What's my time at? If it's above 30, it's almost been an hour. Okay, I'll stop in an hour, because I don't want YouTube to corrupt and go, ah! Just imagine if the sound didn't record for the longest time. I would be in so much sad. I would be so freaking sad. Okay, stop lagging. Why is it soundproofed? No, that's not soundproofed, that's... My F button doesn't work. Oi? I heard something in my ear. Frick you. Kick it back. I'm gonna have nightmares. Anyway, in the arms of the angel. Nope, I'm fine. In the arms. I'm not allowed to sing that, aren't I? Oi. Oi, I hear walking. I turned Australian for some reason. I'm scared from the freaking fridge. How could I be that scared of something? Oh, god dang it. Did I just, like, spark everything? Nope. Is he supposed to look around down there? Because I'm not going back down there. I am not going back down there. Hey, look, there's keys on the table. Padlock key. Is this freaking grindy all over again? I need two. Oh wait, hold up. Excuse you? Just gave me like a little jump. Watermelon. Why quit that? Why quit that? That just gave me like a little jump and I was not ready for that. Couldn't happen to give me a key, please. Can I like go upstairs and go take a friggin' nap? Or can I now like move this? Oh, it's not a flat thing on there. Can I go to bed now? So basically what happened was I got scared, and I was like, god dang it, I'm such an idiot. I turn it on again, I walk a small bit away, like, I let my guard down, so like, when you get scared, like, you have your guard up for a second, and then it drops back down as soon as you realize, like, here is what it looks like, and then as soon as you're down to, like, here's the floor, here's where I was, gone. Into the room. I'm not gonna sleep well tonight. I'm not gonna sleep. That correction. I'm not going to sleep. Sleep paralysis demon. Can you freaking not, please? mini screwdriver. All I have to say is, mixed martial arts, try me, fight me, come on. Every time I walk in a room, are you gonna do that? Are you gonna lock me in the closet? You're gonna lock me in the closet, aren't you, little paralysis with the fudge? I'm gonna say that's it for this video because that is freaking terrifying and I can look back behind me and there's nothing there. That's not cool. That is not cool. Playing that? Not fun. Not fun. Like, not fun. So, like, subscribe. I put this at the end because, well, don't want to freaking annoy you guys. I mean, I'm already annoying enough, but, I don't want to torture you guys. It's also 1:01 a.m. I'm not gonna sleep tonight. Ain't gonna sleep tonight. Ain't gonna sleep tonight. Ain't gonna sleep tonight. 7:18:2:0:2:2. Rishi Ashmi.